But you're happy, right?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Soul generation, oh baby. Suda! I love you like the sunshine in the morning when I'm yawning. Like the scent of love, ukipika chai ya majani na mandazi. Such a lovely way to start my day. We getting high as a...
Hello guys, welcome to our channel.
Welcome.
Then someone tampered with my heart.
I think.
Point. Huh? Point.
You're
pointing to me. Ukiandika, unasema, the one appointed. Controversies bring in it. Unajua hizi vitu kitumanga tu kwa picha naona ni vitu ndogo.
It's 1 meter by. Sasa
Pasaris ni zamambia bai gani hapa? Mbona utamwambia utamwindia yake?
Ah, mimi alinipita mpakale na kusnashika. Kama achukulia.
She's the railway museum. Yeah. Hey, my phone is shaky. We are headed to where I've placed my art. Right there.
How long did it take?
Actually, this was from 8 days.
what you've seen.
Okay, I know a lot of the youth are struggling with our employment, and as you can see, she studied engineering, but art is in her blood. This is what she wants to do. So when you're artistic, then you need to be able to have a platform to develop your art. So I came to Clever Arts last year, and they were having an event here this year. They were struggling, of course, to raise the funds to be able to host the event here.
My task would be to see how government can provide an art center for them to exhibit, a permanent home for artists, and then also the tools and equipment that they need so that they can share the equipment as artists, and a platform where they can also buy the tools that they need in terms of the paints. You know, you're using a home emulsion paint instead of using proper acrylics because it's not available or it's too expensive. I want to speak to the malls in Kenya. Our artists are struggling. Can you please allow them to exhibit, especially over the Christmas season? And can we also ask the hotels, you know, when you're buying and refurbishing, look for the artists because they're also organized together and they can probably team up and give you...